Okay, in this video, I'm going to make the connection between the infinite truth ledger, known as the original Bitcoin blockchain, and the Archaix research by Jason Brashers, known as the Chronicron, which did a timeline of our human history over the last 5,000 years and discovered that there was a pattern that needed to be identified that has been hidden from humanity. Well, first, have you ever wondered if all the history and the timelines that we've been taught throughout school and growing up are actually correct? Have you ever looked at buildings in your town, let's say, you know, San Francisco here, where I look outside at a building over there in a Knob Hill, and there's a building built in the 1970s. And then across the street is what they call a church, and it looks like a castle built from the 1500s, maybe like 500 or 600 years ago. But then I'm told that San Francisco was only founded in middle of 1800s. And then I go up to a place called Palace of Fine Arts, and they tell me that through signs that it was built for the World's Fair by a horse and buggy. And this place is like a giant, amazing, you know, something out of a Roman Greek statues there that are just this incredible architecture that's so magnificent that is unspeakable. It's just beyond incredible. I mean, what's really going on? This got me wondering and guessing. And when I found the interview by Jason Brashers on Nino Rodriguez's channel, it was on Nino's Corner, a number of years back, I started going down the rabbit hole and realizing that, well, you know, I would never really believe that there was some sort of a deception in the timeline and the calendars unless I could discover a motive. There had to be a motive. And I was unable to find a motive. Like, why would someone or some group of people want to hide the timeline of events from us? It makes no sense. Till I found Jason Brashers' research in Archaix, started to make sense as to what the motive was. And check this out. So what he discovered was there was research sitting in a prison cell for 20-something years, reading old books, including the Book of the Damned, among many hundreds and thousands of other old original books, is that there was a timeline of events. Every 138 years, we were on some sort of a cycle where there would be a phoenix event every 138 years, like a regular timeline. And over the last 5,000 years, it was the same. It always happened. And he documented it through something called the Chronicon, through his published books. And apparently, this is what they... You know, these powers that be, the people don't want us to find out about, is this actual timeline. And so I challenge people to go out and look at his YouTube channel, Archaix, and I will post at the end of this video so you can find out more, so you can learn more about the timeline and the history, because it's this important. And my challenge is to make the connection between Archaix and the original Bitcoin blockchain protocol so that we can preserve this information, because the research that Jason's done is so important that now he's documented history through all these events. So it's no longer speculation through a book that somebody told us that, this sort of thing happened in the Civil War and a bunch of people died and the Civil War was fought about slavery and all these things. And things we really don't know. We're not sure. He's actually documented the timeline of events when people published written books, when authors published things, so then he could reference all these events throughout history. So it's now important that this information gets logged permanently on the original Bitcoin blockchain so that going forward, it can never be tampered with. It's like preserving our time. It's preserving our future, because if we have a definitive way to know exactly when something happened, and we have verifiable proof through the infinite truth ledger, through proof of work, okay, for a fraction of a cent, well, we know that there's no way that it can be tampered with. And so we know that 20 years from now or 15 years from now, when the next Phoenix events happens, according to Jason, which is going to be May 2040, well, we know if something does happen, we'll be able to have this logged on the infinite truth ledger, the original Bitcoin blockchain protocol, so that it doesn't go anywhere. And all of his little USB cards that he's sending around the world so people could preserve this information, those could be destroyed. They could be removed. But what won't be removed is the time stamping of events that will be logged onto the original Bitcoin protocol, this infinite truth ledger. Now, I don't know exactly how it's going to be done technologically yet, or what the app is, or how it's going to work. But all I'm saying is it's possible. Now it's time that Jason and I connect, because we need to do a talk and go further on how to get this information to be completely logged so that it'll be preserved forever on chain. Forever. And it will never be interrupted. It can't be disrupted. And no matter what happens, we'll always be able to reference that it happened. And here's when it happened, how it happened. And we'll have this infinite ledger for the rest of our time. So here's a challenge to Mr. Jason Brashers. Amazing story. I want to talk a little bit more about him in the future, but hopefully my challenge is to get a podcast or show with him at some point so we can start to explore these ideas. And ultimately, I just want to hear his story, because it's been a while since I've really heard him get back down to the basics about the story that he's had about when he originally had this incredible motorcycle accident, when he had this lucid dream, this like lucid moment where he fell off his motorcycle and he felt like he had completely changed. And his whole that was like his first YouTube video, apparently. He made a YouTube video, and then like that was the second one after he took a break. And then now he's just exploded all over YouTube. But it was the Nino Rodriguez one, the first ones that got me interested in him. And, you know, his live streams are incredible. And what the information that he's putting out there is just massive truth. It's just truth bombs. And people who resonate with the truth will resonate with Archaix in a very deep way. You know, he's just really, so I want to just show my sign of endorsement and support for him, and that somehow we can blend that work together with the blockchain, so I can bring on people who know how to actually do this technologically so that it could be preserved forever. All right, so get this over to him. Be sure to share the video, like the video, and I will see you at the top.